Watching Nico in SoCal, doing crazy stuff.
Oh, I haven't seen yet.
Now, let's see if Najima can get some going with the Sheik.
All right, prize with the Roy, I like it.
Okay, X-Miss is his tag. Najima is his.
And BXA appears to be some kind of, you know, group.
True.
There we go. It's a large prize. I remember his tag now. He's the homie. He's come over to my apartment a bunch of times.
Yeah.
But for technical execution, I appreciate that he picked Roy. Like, if that was his strong suit in Melee.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to seeing what he could do. I don't know if he's done much in terms of training room or anything. Good up, he had a shield to get him off.
Yeah, I know Melee players don't like to pick up the character that they use in that game, in other Smash games, like Mewtwo King, for instance. Maybe Roy was just a joke character in Melee and now a serious character in Ultimate, so let's see what he can do. A pretty even game right now. Dead even, actually.
Pretty rare to see him blow for blow right now.
Yeah.
Dominato getting it back. Let's see. Ooh, calls out with the dash attack.
Yeah. As I talked before, this dash dancing, you know, looking pretty nice.
Yeah, you know, that's something he's just going to be aware of. Going a little too trigger happy with the uppies out of shield. That's going to be tough for someone that can punish as hard as Roy.
Yeah, definitely. And that uppie out of shield, honestly, pretty good, especially with the, you know, two hits as a mix-up. But, you know, if it whiffs completely, it's not that great. All right, back air coming through and smash.
Right,
Monado almost killing. This might be death anyway.
Ooh, just barely connects. Gonna let the Smash Monado run out, sideing him off stage.
Yeah, Smash Monado also increases the knockback, I think, when you get hit. So, you know, you really gotta be careful of that. He got launched at 20, so.
Large Prize has been doing a couple too many nairs into shield and just like some point blank stuff that's a little bit improperly spaced. And I'd love to see Xmas adapt to that a little bit, but
yeah, we see you know, he's holding shield and then using the up B out of shield to punish the nairs, and that's where we got the kill confirm right there off of.
Nice down throw, gets the only true confirm out of it.
Yeah, and honestly, it looks like Large Prize actually just outplaying Xmas in neutral.
Yeah, a little bit.
Shulk's struggling a little against other swords.
So he's just trying to zone him out right now with some, you know, just anti. Ooh, that's going to be
unfortunate.
The stock.
Unfortunate. Playing so well, and then that SD going to ruin his momentum. But let's see if he can keep his composure.
Yeah. I will say, he's been outplaying him. Xmas has been throwing out a lot of anti-approach aerials, which I don't think is the best call for someone that has the, you know, the insertion capabilities of Roy. You know, he could just come right in there with his sword. You know, penetrate that defense.
Yep, and going down against a Shulk is really scary because he has Shield Monado if, you know, he doesn't want to die, as we see right here. You know, 108 going nowhere from an up tilt, of course. And, you know, he can just use his jump and speed Monado to try and, like, circle camp you a little.
Oh, yeah.
Wait for Shield to come back.
Now, this is where Shulk shined in Smash 4. Ooh, and an unfortunate directional air dodge here as well.
Playing so well.
Yeah, no, he was doing great. I don't even have many notes. Just like do the same thing without a double SD, and
yeah,
we'd have a set, you know.
Keep it close, yeah. And let's see what the counter pick is. I'd like to see a Smash Bros. Pick if possible. Actually, it's Genesis rule set, so he won't get that novelty of the moving platform on Smash Bros.
Right, yeah.
So we're gonna go FD instead. Then trap Shulk's landings. It looked like I mean, that's a smart pick because the platforms were helping out Xmas. You know, directional air dodging on the platforms to avoid the pressure that Roy exerts.
Yeah. Yeah, Shulk having a larger disjoint is definitely going to make juggling and just keeping Roy in the air a little bit better on platforms. And where Xmas was struggling was, you know, playing neutral just with round game against Roy. So I do appreciate this pick.
Oh, Buster. Oh, man, this is going to be a lot of percent. Already at 76.
Waits for the air dodge.
But the drawback of Buster is you also take a lot of percent when you get hit, so you gotta watch out. And now going Monado-less.
Not the best approach options coming out from Large Prize. Love to see him be a little bit more conservative.
Oh my
and that's
goodness.
Really quick.
The Shield Monado helping out Xmas close out that stock with the quickness. Only 13% on him. This is not looking good for our boy Large Prize.
Hard adaptation from Xmas. I think he maybe needed to warm his fingers up a little bit, but looking a lot more impressive in this game.
Yeah. All right, and already getting way lots of percent. Up B out of shield.
These nairs on shield are not getting him much. Fries has got to figure out something else.
Wow, and the up B completely covering Roy's up B.
Yep.
All right, and once again, just, you know, again. The Shield Monado up B, the air slash closing out Large Fries, and Xmas in control, looking to close this out quick.
Very little percent on the grab. Yeah, he's going to try and seal this out with like an errant F smash or something like that.
Yeah, some type of mix-up that he hasn't brought out already. But, you know, Large Fry still make this comeback. Roy's comeback factor with that, you know, strong F smash and just tippers in general on the inside of the hilt. Can make comebacks easy, but at 69% already.
Yeah, this is going to be a real hole to dig yourself out of. And last game I was seeing Xmas, you know, not quite. Just nicks him. And
wow.
That's going to be the stock. Okay, hilarious. You know, last game it seemed like Xmas was, you know, throwing out almost fearful aerials of just like, don't come near, don't come near. It seems he's a little bit more deliberate with his placement now.
Yeah.
It's just like, all right, I caught on to your approach options. I know that Bear will beat this. I know that you're going to try and run through my Nair.
He's not scared.
Yeah, he's really just swinging now. Doesn't have to be scared.
And that's the way you should always play. Xmas closing it out. Large Fry's playing well in that first game.
Yeah.
Kind of lost composure after
a little bit.
Unfortunate, but he's going to move on to loser's bracket. And Xmas, as Card said, I don't know if you guys heard, but you know, the second seed in the pool, only the salt one. So, you know, the Florida piece.